At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Preparation is more important now than ever before. Your coin. This may be our last meeting. Be sure you have all you need. Aha! What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Ah. Please, be well.
Thanks. Out of my way. I gotta keep going.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No!
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious necklace. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
Why would you give up? You understand the level of parent to a child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
You won't defeat me. Your time is up! Now die! I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not one of us? This is cease this foolishness! The men of my seat saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Such vitality. After all, everyone dies. I can take any form I desire. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. Why won't you die? Will this kill you? Do you interfere? Surely you have no need. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Your life is over, Mr. Winters. Why do you stay? There's nothing. I shall finish this. For my daughter. After all, everyone dies.
Think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love. Of...
Hold still. You still stop.
Rose! Shh. Shh. It's all right, Rose. It's all right. Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
Captain. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.